It's a perfect space for music. Actually, it's this space that inspired me to think about putting my ear to the ground and listening to the sounds of the community to determine whether or not a new perspective on live music was even a possibility, because this is a natural theater. It's a shoebox. This is how theaters were built before the Industrial Revolution and the invention of trusses. Theaters were just two sides and a front and a back end without roof. And the acoustic here will be perfect.